Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here.
I can take it from here. I'll get the pods. Your people need. Don't worry.
Come see me at the forge when you're done. This is it.
Tell me more. What exactly?
I am but all thanks to you.
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
Toxin to fill the air here, Huntress. Believe me, I know.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. I think I'm getting anywhere through here. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to climb in this cave. But if there's tunnels up here, there might be some underwater. Maybe they can lead me someplace, a path through these caves. The Ataro. Find a way up these caves. Oh, that helped. Made it. Time to find those wide maws. There they are. Those pods they're ejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough, I can get them without the machines even knowing I'm here. Got it. There we go. That should do it. Better get back to Q with these. Ah! Got what you needed.
Charming as ever.
Did you get those herbs, I asked?
The first bloom of the winter song. I can feel the heaviness of my years fade away just by looking at them.
They're beautiful.
It was good to see the young ones fight for this place. I'll be damned if those sprouts didn't hold their own, strong as the roots of a proud tree. Just don't tell them I said that.
Your secret's safe.
Now, I better make sure our newly victorious warriors don't injure themselves while celebrating.
A brighter day! You've recovered. Good.
You want to hear?
Keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Queensaw. We've had reports of Tanakh rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind.
Lies. You found it.
Rhee. Kalari didn't fall. She was murdered.
What?
I went up to the promontory. I found Kalai and the body of the woman who killed her.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing. Away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Kalai's body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
It belongs to Lina. Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Kel.
But she...
You, there. Where is Kel? She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? She needs to stand trial.
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
Shale. I should give her the seat.
Aloy, Lau has come back to us thanks to you. Is it safe to send out another hunting party?
It's never going to be completely safe out there, but the Clostrider is dead. Here, the seed pouches.
I'll see that these are returned to their families for planting and remembrance. I'm sure Lau and Van would like to thank you in person. You can find them at the Grove. It's been an honor, Aloy. May the land be kind to you.
At least dress for the rain, children. May the land bloom in your steps.
Here I come!
Be Summerwind. But where is Kel?
Thank you.
Pick these up. There's Kel. What's she holding?
So now everyone knows. It was only a matter of time once you went up that cliff.
You stood right next to the man whose wife you had murdered and told him to move on.
I never wanted any of this to happen.
Then why?
Calais sowed the seeds of discord. She wanted the Utaru to leave Plainsong, abandon our home. If that thought caught on, it would have been more destructive than any sickness or machine.
So you had her killed?
There is a natural order to all things. Growth, decay, death. It's the way of the... A tree cannot pick up its roots, so... But it's over.
I'm gonna make sure you pay for all the suffering.
Too late.
Two people dead. At least you're paying with your life.
My choice.
All of this was your choice.
No! She needed to stand trial! Kalai deserves justice.
She's dead, Bree. That's justice enough.
It isn't much, but... I want you to have. I won't have to spend the rest of my days wondering what happened to...
Blighted are the leaves. Three of our... I admit it. I never wanted you among us. For revealing the...
I'm sorry it had to happen this way.
At least with the rot removed.
An Utaru shrine. I'm not sure what it means. Shelter. Chance to rest. Check my gear. Milu, you have to wait for an opening. Care to join the hunt?
Sunhawk Talana Kane Padish.
Milu is my new thrush. She's heard a few stories about our hunts. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Karja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back and... now he's missing.
This man you're looking...
he'd hate to hear... we met... he then help him.
The last time...
you... well, I couldn't... but my, the law... are like my... so, and I'll...
so...
think... not, no matter... yeah. And as who...
I can help you find your...
I know you must have your own reasons for being... but I'd be glad to have...
what was he doing?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Ring. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to... Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near.
No. Go to...
but... you... yes, son. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends
between
with someone
you and
who participated
me, this
in
be
war
quick.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down. Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. But there are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Oseram. It's too many to tell if Amadas is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadas was supposed to be alone. Why were Oseram here?
Light prints. Not Oseram. Maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. I don't get it. Why would Amadas keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
An Utaru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe...
Do not worry. Let's ask him. I am not the Karja-hating kind. Just an old scavenger, grateful.
Let's head west to the ridge, then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadas.
Lead on.
Seen us yet? We can use that.
Hawk and thrush, just like old times. Covered. Take this ammo.
Thank you.
just what I needed.
So what happened to the caravan?
Let's look around.
Maybe your second sight can help?
This door needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. Talana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it?
Is she's Karja, but she's one of the good ones.
If she's a friend of yours, she must be. I'll show her the way.
Thanks. Talana seems really worried about her friend. I should look for her at the Osirom camp when I'm out that way. Save these for when I need it. These are the coordinates Vesra gave his henchmen in the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. There's people here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? Can't override that. Wonder if there's another cauldron that could teach me.
Better search.
You have a plan?
I see you! We found her!
She's gone.
Now this will do some damage. Just what I need.
You think I won't see you?
That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins.
I can help you get in.
Whatever this vessel is doing. Let's talk.
It won't open from the click. Good riddance.
So
listen, we haven't Vezra's.
Who are
I'm yet would have worked.
The other.
They'll run straight. I'd be.
Okay. So the.
Yeah. Well, of course. Next time.
Any idea?
Eclipse.
What kind?
You think their leader.
That sounds.
And Miss My.
Then if I rest.
Guess I'll just.
Some battle the old ones fought here.
All four positions overrun. Can't raise USRC. Bottom line, we're dog meat. Any goddamn suggestions?
Still got an FAE. When the bots pour in, we detonate. Blow up a whole lot of tin cans. Take them with us.
Spiteful. I like it. Make it happen. See you in the sky, soldier.
If this is the bomb Ezra found, I really need to stop him. The old ones fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege.
The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
That's my way in. This'll be my stash when I need it.
The foundation of our empire.
Quite an operation, the Eclipse had here.
We, privileged few, will rule over thousands.
Should use shock ammo.
I see you!
Here they come!
I knew I heard something.
Thank you. slaves see this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
Probably inside that big structure. Bet that's where I'll find him. Prisoners. I gotta let them out.
An outlander?
Quick.
Who is she?
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
Time's up! Warbots are right outside. Inputting detonate.
The arts of the old ones are mine alone to command.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Meridian.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
Our Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. Gotta take it out, fast.
You can ambush me, do you?
Pain subsiding.
I've lost her! Can you see her? Where has she gone? High of you now!
Lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
No! No!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others, I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Vezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around, find out if there's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse. Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, means you've left the Sundom. In search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
I left word in the Daunt. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. Check what my focus sees, maybe.
Five bombs. That's what I need. their capitals in ruins, and will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know.
What did you find?
Outlander, are you in need of supplies?
Is that one of ours?
place.
Well, they definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed.
Aloy! Here to help me hunt down those machines, I hope?
Oh, you came. I'm touched. You'll have to excuse the mess.
This way. The sooner we get those machine hearts, the faster we'll get the water we need. But do you really think anyone in Scalding Spear is dying of thirst? Or her own squad? Our clan should be led by someone who knows what it's like to fight tooth and nail to survive.
And I'm guessing that someone is you?
I'd make sure everyone gets all the water they need. No matter what village they're from.
Didn't Jataka say you guys have too little to go around to begin with?
I'm sure I'd be able to fix that somehow. There's always a way.
We're here.
Frost is no good here.
Oh.